Button for the camera, I think. Take off and reinstall it.